Today's travelers want to reach their destinations with minimal time, cost, and energy. They value convenience and efficiency. But how do you measure the efficiency of a transportation system?
NREL's Mobility Energy Productivity Metric does just that.
The metric, called MEP for short, measures the potential to connect individuals to services and activities using various modes of transportation. In other words, it measures how efficiently connected a place is. For example, it can quantify the number of jobs available from a given neighborhood, or the relative ease of reaching a major destination, such as an airport, based on travel time, cost, and energy. Built on the foundations of accessibility research, MEP can quantify the effectiveness of existing, emerging, and future modes in connecting people to opportunities.
Locations with high MEP scores have more efficient, affordable options, providing access to a greater number and a richer variety of destinations.
Results can be scaled up from a specific neighborhood to a city, region, or even an entire state. But mobility isn't just about moving people, it's about moving goods as well. To quantify the ease of shipping goods between cities or states, researchers developed a Freight MEP. It accounts for time, energy, costs, logistics, and ease of shipping goods via various modes. It can also quantify the impacts of trends such as e-commerce, vehicle electrification, connected mobility, automation, and new forms of delivery, all of which are poised to bring a paradigm shift in freight movement. To learn more about NREL's sustainable transportation research, visit nrel.gov/transportation.